glossy ibis in the nature reserve. Turned out to be a mere moorhen. Oh, what's that there? My two favorite humans. Oh. Grandma looks so sunburned. Apologies for the siren in the distance. There we go. Okay. Just point the phone and click the button. Simple enough. Try to get me an abuelita in the picture. All right. Take a photo of Granddad and Grandma. Thank you. was right. No chance finding one now. But maybe you'll spot one. But maybe you'll spot some dolphins. Now go explore. We'll text you when lunch is ready. So many plastic thingies and like cans everywhere. These ancient ruins are like very broken. Fourth favorite ruins. Fourth. Wait, what's that noise? Earthquake? What? Oh my goodness, what? Oh no, look, there's a stranded dolphin. Come on, down to the beach. The dolphin needs our help. Skip is so cute. Oh wow. This poor guy. Oh no. The dolphin's trapped in a net. We gotta rescue it quickly. It's too heavy. Need more people. I'm gonna deal with this net. You get more help.
Streaming that.
Yeah, but also maybe help, please. Thank you so much. There's like a million people here. Let's move this dolphin. This kind of reminds me of a short hike. It's very, very sweet. And the whole, like, yeah, visual aesthetic of it is very cozy and cute. Tuesday, signs of change. I have to click. Oh, there we go. Day one has been. Thank you. you could say we did the prologue for Alba just now. Wow. Oh my gosh. What are these? Sheep. Actually. We have a phone for that. Identify for me, please. Gira sheep. So simple, but still gives me that like feeling of summer. Oh. Oh my. What are you? Cattle egret. Bulbulcus ibis. Very nice. I don't even know if I pronounced that right. What is that? Sparrow. this looks like a pigeon. If I'm not, I think, ah yes, a feral pigeon. Columba livia domestica. Just in time too. Oh, you can creep. This is just a nice light town cleanup gameplay for now. Wow. Oh my gosh. This is where we save the dolphin. I can't remember. Oh, what are these black birds doing? I don't want to scare them. Check my laundry timer. I think we're gonna scan this last